Here's the biggest thing we could teach skill development-wise within this. Your posture. What did I just say? Posture. You want to learn from these guys. You watch James Harden, he's unbelievable scorer, draws fouls. His posture is good. Go ahead. He went to pass it. Stay there, throw him the ball. Stay there. Okay, now stop. Here's what I always say. Here's a great phrase, write it down. Win the fight. Especially for development, win the fight. Go ahead. If he's leaning over, lean over this way. Who's going to win the fight, me or him? He's about to get clocked and get knocked out, right? Because he has no chance. Now we talk about getting in a boxer stance, Oh, now we have a fighting chance. We could move the ball better. We could drive the ball better. We could shoot the ball better because what was the word? Posture. Our posture's better. Now think about it. Look at this guy. Here's what we're going to do. Get in that boxer stance. Chin's up, chest is up. That is a universal athletic stance. That should be the foundation of our movement and player development, whether driving the ball or shooting the ball. You watch football? Get in a stance. Show me a linebacker. Show me a shortstop. Oh, you get it, don't you? Show me a boxer. Ready? Like, we're ready to, and that's why I say, win that fight. So now, let's all work on our posture, move the ball. Here we go, move it. Strong, chin up, chest up. Good, cut through. Good. There we go, chin up, chest up, sit down. Good. Posture's good, stop, freeze. Look at that. Give him the ball, sit down. Who's gonna win? This guy is, he's ready to box, he's ready to fight. You watch Harden, Westbrook, all these guys, they're ready to go.